guys, I'm Yusra. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you want to know how to get this matte, smoky, brown, sultry makeup look right here, then please keep watching and let's get on to the video. Okay, so first and foremost, we're going to prime our eyelids, and what I used was the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Foundation. I used a foundation because वो कम tacky होता है compared to a concealer and I just wanted it to be very quick. So I'm just applying like a drop over here. Even though I don't like its doe-foot applicator, it's really helpful. After evenly spreading it all over my eye, मुझे इसको set करना है and to set it, I'm using this kind of a brush right here. And I am using this matte shade from my Makeup Revolution Ultra HD palette. I'm quickly setting my eye. When you set your eye, तो आप इसका ख्याल रखें कि बहुत ज़्यादा powdery भी नहीं हो, लेकिन बहुत ज़्यादा tacky भी नहीं हो, ताकि colours अच्छे तरीके से blend कर सकें. Now the first step to any kind of a smoky eye is कि आप transition shade लगाएं. Transition shade के लिए I'm using this one right here from the Ultra HD palette. Taking it on a fluffy brush, I'm going to work it in my crease. Okay, so after I've smoked out this color quite a bit, इसके बाद I'm going to apply a darker shade, a shade darker than this one, और इसके लिए I am using this color right here, mixing these two together. को आपने जो आपका ट्रांजिशन शेड है उसे थोड़ा नीचे ब्लेंड आउट करना है बिकॉज यू वांट टू गेट दैट ओम्ब्रे स्मोकी इफेक्ट. मेक श्योर दैट यू लुक लाइक रेज योर आईब्रोज लाइक दिस ताकि आपकी जो क्रीसेस हैं उनके अंदर भी शैडो चला जाए, वरना फिर व्हेन यू लुक लाइक दिस एंड लुक लाइक दिस अगेन तो वो एक वाइट सी लाइन पड़ जाएगी या गैप्स होंगे, दैट डजंट रियली लुक नाइस. Okay, after you've blend your whole transition out in another darker shade below your crease, तो अब आपको एक base color लगाना है और base color जो होता है वो I'm going to, of course, because this is a dark brown matte look, I'm going to apply a dark brown base color. और ये ज़रूरी इसलिए होता है कि ये एक base बना देगा जिसके ऊपर आप और colors लगाएंगे to get that smoky effect. So for the base color, I'm going to use this color right here. It's a very dark brown shade. इसको फ्लैट ब्रश पे लेके थोड़ा सा ब्रश को गीला करके लगाना है बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट इट टू लुक वेरी इंटेंस एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू बिल्ड अप द इंटेंसिटी और बिल्ड इट डाउन डिपेंडिंग ऑन द प्रेफरेंस. तो सबसे पहले तो ब्रश को गीला करके फ्लैट ब्रश पे इसको लगाना है. मेक श्योर कि ये जो आपकी क्रीज है उसके उस तक आए ये कलर, उससे ऊपर ना जाए बिकॉज वी डोंट वॉन्ट कि ये ओवरलैप करे आपके ट्रांजिशन शेप्स के साथ. दैट जस्ट लुक्स वेरी बैड एंड इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू ब्लेंड दैट. ऑल्सो मैं अपने इनर कॉर्नर में ज़्यादा अंदर तक नहीं लेके जा रही बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू हाईलाइट दैट इनर कॉर्नर. माई आईज विल लुक स्मॉलर इफ आई डू दैट एंड आई ऑलरेडी हैव वेरी बिग आईज एंड दे आर शेप्ड इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे. हुडेड आईज हैं तो मैं नहीं चाहती कि यहाँ तक पूरा कलर आए, सो आई लीव दैट स्पेस अ लिटिल बिट. Also, if you see me extending the color over here, it's just to give it a good blend. बाद में मुझे उसको एक वाइप से जो है वो साफ भी करना पड़ेगा. But it's a good trick अगर आप ब्लेंडिंग अच्छी करना चाहते हैं और चाहते हैं कि कॉर्नर्स पे अच्छा सा ब्लेंड हो, तो एक्सटेंड करते रहें थोड़ा सा शेडो, उसके बाद आप बाद में उसको साफ करके अपने मतलब का या अपनी पसंद का आई शेड दे सकते हैं. Now that my base is on, यहाँ पे जो मेरी transition shade और जो dark shade है उसके बीच में जो जगह है उसको एक ऐसे color से fill करना है that will connect everything together. So for that, first of all, I'm going to use my Christine 03 eye kit और इसको I'm going to use on a smaller brush that is less puffier, something like this, और इसको blend करेंगे इस middle area में right here. Always keep comparing your eye that you've done before to the other one and make sure कि ये match करें, वरना आपकी eye shape जो है वो अलग अलग लगेगी और इतना symmetrically लगेगा face और aesthetically pleasing भी नहीं लगेगा. इसके लिए भी I'm going to look up like this and blend right in the middle. Now नेक्स्ट मैं एक साफ फ्लफी ब्रश ले रही हूँ और जो हमारा ट्रांजिशन कलर था उससे वापस से आई एम गोइंग टू गो ओवर एनी हार्श लाइंस दैट आई सी दिस वन राइट हियर फ्रॉम दिस पैलेट एंड दिस इज अ गुड वे टू इंश्योर कि सब कुछ जो है वो ब्लेंडेड है एक साथ और वो ऑम्ब्रे इफेक्ट भी आ रहा है थोड़ा बहुत. Transition with the darker colors, I just take a little bit of the transition shade on my brush and इसको लेके ऐसे wiggle करते हैं. I'm going to take the flat brush again and go back to this crystal palette और थोड़ा सा brown को और नीचे वाले brown को और intensify करना है. Taking the brush and going back to my transition shade and blending everything out. And that's the thing about smoky eye. आपको बार बार colors पे layer पे layer पे layer बनानी पड़ती है until you get the best smoked out effect. Okay, I'm pretty much happy with how it looks. लेकिन एक बात का ख्याल आपको जरूर रखना है कि this look will not look complete until you have the liner and the lashes and the lower lash line and everything on. तो अभी भी बहुत सारे steps बचे हैं. बट बेसिक हमने जो स्मोक आउट चीजें करनी थी वो हो चुकी हैं. नेक्स्ट व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज कि आई एम गोइंग टू टाइट लाइन माय आईज विद अ लाइनर. लाइनर दैट आई एम यूजिंग इज द मेबेलिन आई स्टूडियो लाइनर एंड इट इज ब्लैकेस्ट ब्लैक. इट्स इन द शेड ब्लैकेस्ट ब्लैक एंड इट इज एक्चुअली द मोस्ट डार्केस्ट ब्लैक लाइनर आई हैव एवर यूज्ड. इट्स अ जेल लाइनर तो आप आंखों के अंदर भी लगा सकते हैं एंड देन ओवर योर आई टू and it's very long lasting and it's very nice. So let's just tight line the eyes really quickly. After tight lining the eye, I'm just going to use my ring finger and smudge everything below the lower lash line. I also applied some of the liner right over here on top of my lid like a normal liner. लेकिन मैंने थोड़ा मोटा मोटा लगाया because I am going to smudge it in and then smoke the look out furthermore. I'm going to go back to the same flat brush and smudge the liner in. Because this is an all matte look, toh main thoda bahut highlight karungi. So to highlight, I'm going to use a little bit of my concealer right here. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 20. I'm just going to take a tiniest bit of it on a flat brush and apply it to my inner corner. And then I'm going to blend it out with my finger. This really helps in shaping the look. अगर आपके colors बहुत ज़्यादा ऊपर चले गए हैं तो वो उनको नीचे लाने में और वो clean smoky look देने में भी मदद करता है. So it's a good trick. Why not do it? Okay. After I sort of got the shape I desired, I went back in my transition shade and blended everything in that looked harsh to me. और अब मैं थोड़ा सा orangey color लूँगी और उसको भी हल्का सा smoke out करूँगी right here where my creases. Just to give a little bit more dimension. So we are going to take like a orange and we are going to smudge it right here. So for the orange, I am taking this one right here and mixing it with this. And just blending it out. Just a teeny tiny bit. Next, I am going to take a flat brush like this one and I am going to use a matte shade right here and highlight. After you highlight, तो थोड़ा बहुत जो intensity है वो कम हो जाती है. उस intensity को वापस से similar करने के लिए you have to take your transition shade right here again and go over. Once you are completely satisfied with the way your eye looks, अगर उसको थोड़ा बहुत shape करना है, you can use the tip of your finger and a tissue like this or a wet wipe and just shape it. Also, I would suggest कि अगर आप ये look कर रहे हैं तो सबसे पहले तो आप बिल्कुल ही bare face पे करें because browns do have fallout and I don't like fallout तो इसलिए I don't do it. The look is pretty much complete. ज़रा सा lower lash line पे अब बस मुझे एक dark shade इस तरह का run through करना है just to give it that smoky effect and do connect these lines together. Okay. So this look is not complete without lashes. So I'm quickly going to apply my lashes and put on my foundation. And after that, we're going to do the bronzing and the highlighting together. Okay, so as you can see, the brows are on, my eyes are on, I look pale as hell because I have no bronzer on whatsoever, so let's get the bronzing going. I don't know if I applied too much foundation today or what it is, but it's just looking too pale and we can fix it with makeup. So I'm just going to bronze. First of all, I'm going to contour. Sorry, I forgot to tell you, I'm using my Christian contour kit in 03. That's what I always use to structure my face first. Next, I am going to use this brush from Glamorous USA and just blend this in. Next, I'm going to take my Makeup Revolution contour palette right here. Blend a few shades together and bronze with it. Bring some warmth back into that face because it is pale. I forgot that I had baked, so I'm just going to quickly remove the bake. Quickly going to contour the nose using this grey. Quickly going to contour the nose using this grey shade right here. One good trick is to connect your transition, like the base you place your transition shade with your nose, to make it look super slim. And of course, going to bronze up my forehead a little bit using the same darker shade. If you feel you're looking a little muddy, I would suggest take your foundation brush and just go over right here or wherever you want to lighten your contour a bit. It also helps everything look very blended. Okay, next, because this is a very, very, very matte makeup look, I really want a popping highlight. So for my highlight, I'm going to use the Miniso highlight in the rose gold color, and it's very, very, very blinding for me. I don't like using very blinding highlights, so for me, it's pretty blinding. This one right here, this is how it looks, and it is in the shade Pink Amber. I'm going to use this kind of a brush, layer the product on. Normally this is too much highlight for me, but because my eyes are so matte, I thought why not, let's just go there. Next, for my blush, I'm taking this palette right here. This is Tarte Hamptons Weekend Contour Palette, and it has a very nice mauvey blush shade right here, which I'm going to use. And I'm going to grab it with my blush brush. Oh wow, there's fallout. This is the first time I'm using this palette. Oh wow, it's pigmented. Connect the blush with the contour. Okay, next I am going to make sure that there is like everything on my face is blended together. So I am going back in with my foundation shade and foundation brush, and I'm just going to go over everything, make sure everything is blended. Last but not the least, we're going to apply a lip color. Now you can go with oranges, you can go with browns, with neutral pinks, anything that you like. Today I feel like I'm going to go with a brown, just because I want to keep that matte brown look going. I'm going to use this Victoria's Secret Velvet Lip Cream right here. I do not know what shade this is. I swear I know what shade this is, I just don't know where it's written anymore. But it looks like a nudie brownie shade. I'll just put it on, you guys can see. This is the final result. I hope you liked today's makeup look. शुरू में मुझे बिल्कुल भी आइडिया नहीं था कि मैं क्या करने वाली हूँ, which is why I started with one eye first. I knew कि मुझे एक बहुत ही matte makeup look करना है. I am in love with this look. I hope you guys like it as much as I did. And this was a little tricky but fun to do. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and until next time, take care.